People of Pratt County, we have storms incoming. That puts us at risk of flash floods. Here are some things you can do to avoid getting injured in a flash flood. Avoid water that is 6 inches or deeper. Avoid water that is 2 feet or deeper when driving. Do not let children play in flash flood water as it can contain debris. Also, when traveling, remember, turn around, don't drown.